morning, Windsor High School. Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Good morning, Warriors. Today is January 13th, an A-Day here at Windsor High. I'm Elena.
And I'm Sabrina. Hope you all enjoyed your day off. Remember, exams start next Tuesday, so time to start preparing.
There will be a drama rehearsal tomorrow after school in the auditorium.
Attention seniors! The class of 2015 will be meeting after school on Wednesday, January 14th in room D213. If you are interested in volunteering for the upcoming Valentine's Day fundraiser, please be sure to attend. We hope to see you there.
The boys' soccer team needs to meet in B111 after second block to take their team photo this morning.
Seniors, now that college applications are in and transcript request sheets are filled out, many of you may be asking, what's next? It's time to answer the big question, how am I going to pay for college? The first step is to fill out your FAFSA, the free application for federal student aid. The information obtained from your FAFSA is how schools figure out how much to offer in your financial aid package.
In an effort to help in this process, the Windsor High School Counseling Department is hosting a free program called College Goal Sunday here at Windsor High School on Sunday, January 25th from 1:30 p.m. to 4:30 p.m. During this event, students and families come in and fill out the FAFSA with help from local financial aid officers. Students who attend will also be in the running to win one of two $100 scholarships that will be sent to the college they attend. To register or for questions about the event, please see Ms. Rathier in the counseling office.
Construction is coming. This is a program where students create a structure with around 5,000 cans of food on a theme connected to eliminating hunger. We will build it at a competition in May. When finished, all of the food will go to the Windsor Food Bank. There will be a meeting on Wednesday after school for any interested students in room D105.
There is a unified sports basketball game at South Windsor today after school. Bus leaves at 2:30. All students participating need a permission slip.
There is a unified sports basketball game at East Hartford on Wednesday, January 14th. The bus leaves at 2:30 p.m. Students participating need a permission slip.
That's all for morning announcements. Remember, we are respectful.
We're responsible.
We are proud.
We are warriors.
Thanks and have a great day.